If what did you tell me years ago? If you build it, they will come. Like the Field of Dreams.
That's right.
So you build this huge gym.
They will come.
So when does Alex Gvozdny get to go on the wall?
He becomes a world champion.
When he fights Adonis Stevenson or?
He becomes a world champion. Yes.
Very soon. How many? What's your record, Alex?
11-0 right now. We're like 2 fights from any something big, man. He's close. He's very close.
Abner Mars is fighting for a world title. He could go on the wall, right? Who else?
Then he's close too. As Wozniak is very close.
By the way, Nonito's opponent has been talking lots of smack on light. Magdaleno, what do you think that is?
He could fight. He could back it up. He could back it up, but I still pick Nonito. Nonito has experience, power. I think Nonito, but I like those type of fights, man. I'm excited about the fight. I'm gonna be there. I want to see the fight.
It's a good card.
Yeah, it's a really good card. Magdaleno is very talented, very strong. He's got a great team behind him, great trainer. Let's go see if they could really pull it off, you know. But I still pick Nonito. Plus, of course, Nonito's my friend. Him, Rachel.
Yeah. No, they're good people.
Gotta cheer them on.
Alright, you're welcome. No worries, man. I got more.
Okay.
I'm printing backpacks very soon, Robert. I'll get you a few backpacks.
Huh?
I'm printing backpacks.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Ellie Secback.